Hi. Before doing my fashion designing course, I always used to have one question in my mind, and that is how to identify handlooms. And I'm sure many of you will have the same question in your mind. So in today's video, let's understand how to identify handloom fabric. So first we will understand handloom fabric always have edges which are slightly wavy and uneven. So this is how we can identify our handloom fabric, which we will not find in powerloom. This is my powerloom sari, and you can see the edges which are very smooth and fine, which is not possible when we do hand weaving. So this is how you can identify the handloom. This is first tip. Second, the texture talks. Handloom are often soft to the touch. And powerloom will be always stiff to the touch. The third one, you can always find there is no uniformity in weave. Variations and uneven finish are part of charm to the handloom. You can see over here. Because whenever weaver takes the break, the pressure of weaving changes, and that result this ununiformity to the weave. And you can see here in the powerloom, you can find very uniformity and very stiff weaving because of mechanical process. So this is how we can identify our handloom fabrics with the tips given to you in this video. Thank you.